Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Thursday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. We did have a clear start to the evening that allowed temperatures to dip back into the 20s and 30s, but clouds have been steadily increasing and thickening overnight, and rainfall is on the doorstep. It'll be moving in across mid-morning in southern areas, while it'll be late morning, early afternoon up north, heavy at times for the evening commute. Temperatures today upper 30s to mid-40s. This does lend itself after the chilly start for a couple of higher elevations in western areas and some spots from the White Mountains up through the Great North Woods to see some mixing initially this morning, and it may continue off and on through the afternoon before it warms up substantially enough late this afternoon, early this evening up in the North Country. But we will continue to see that rainfall, which could even be heavy at times through about midnight tonight. It will lighten up tomorrow to some lighter showers along with plenty of clouds, and then eventually some lingering showers Friday evening. Clearing skies for the day Saturday, we'll call it partial sunshine, and then mostly sunny skies for the day on Sunday. So timing is pretty good for the weekend as this area of low pressure and cold front all swing to our east by the time we get toward the weekend itself. So 38 to 48 again. We are looking for that rainfall to develop from south to north this morning and into the afternoon, and that will be heavy at times this afternoon. Some mixing in areas of elevation and up north, 38 to 48. 5-day forecast showing that we'll continue on with the chance of some scattered showers tomorrow. We gradually cool it off over the weekend, but gradually increase the sunshine with it.